interesting situations and places. Lovemaking is physical, and so is its language. Suck, cock, fuck, and prick are not bad words. Used in the bedroom by lovers to describe parts of the body and physical activities, they are very proper indeed, and they distinctly enhance sex. Overhaul a prudish attitude. Don't bristle and stick up your nose. At least, not at the meeting.